All right, this is brand new for 2023. I picked this up at Red Apple Fireworks. Hopefully it's still available for 2024. We got one of these spinners. I really love these, so we got it mounted in the tree. So let's go ahead and take a look and see how it performs. Okay, so before I light this one, they got the fuse on the back. I'm surprised they don't have it somewhere on the sides. I wouldn't expect it to be back here. So let's go ahead and have some fun with it.